So this is a fundamentals of e-transfer lab. So code is ME61. So in this lab we are having this is a list of experiments. So starting with thermal conductivity metal rod is there, composite wall, then analysis of composite using FEM, finite element methods. Then in pin fin we are having free and forced. In a single setup we will conduct both the experiments. Then transient behavior of a metal. 1D and 2D thermal problems using the boundary conditions. So this is not actually the experiment, this is solving the boundary condition problems. Then we are having natural convection setup, forced convection setup, emissivity, Stefan Boltzmann, condensation setup and the heat exchanger. So these are the list of experiments. Let's start with one by one. So we'll start with emissivity of a surface. This is the first experiment. So emissivity. See, emissivity is defined as the ratio of emissive power of a given body to the emissive power of a standard, that is a black body. It's just like an efficiency. So actual heat by ideal heat, we call it as an efficiency. Something similar to that. It is a heat emitted by any other surfaces divided by heat emitted by a standard surface, that is a black body, which will be the maximum. So always emissivity will be less than 1. So in this particular experiment, we are having a comparison between, that is a black surface and a gray surface. So you can see the thermocouples. So T1 and T2 are the thermocouples which is attached to the black surface. T3 and T4, so 3 and 4, these are the two thermocouples attached to the gray surface. Now coming to the conduction of experiment, this is called as the console and these are the dimmer stat. When the console is switched on, we will get the display. This is a display of voltage, this is a display of current, this is a display of temperatures or there is a channel selectors using the channels. Now there will be this is a toggle switch. So we can just, if you switch it downwards, it is the voltage and the current is indicating for a black surface, that is a black body. Similarly, if you move this toggle switch upwards, the voltage and current is indicating for a gray body. Let us see now, it is a toggle switch is in the upward direction. Therefore, this is an indication for gray surface. If you move the gray surface, dimmer stat, we can see the variation. Okay, but if I move the black surface dimmer stat, I am not finding any variation in the readings because this is a toggle switch is now switched on for a gray body, upper. Okay, now we give the voltage. Suppose say the gray body voltage is we set for suppose 30 volts. If you set the gray body is 30 volts, then how to go for a black surface to give the voltage for black surface? First move the toggle switch downwards as we discussed and then give the voltage for the black surface, suppose say 40. Now the reason we give different voltage for gray surface, we given the 30 volts, whereas the black surface we are giving the voltage of 40. The reason is emissivity is defined as the heat transferred by the gray by black at same temperatures. At similar temperatures you have to compare the emissivities. So in this regard, so we know black body is going to emit more and its temperature continuously loses compared to gray surface. Therefore, we are, in order to maintain the temperature in par with the gray body, we are going to give more voltage. Okay. Once this is done, we are going to note down the temperatures T1, T2, T3, T4. Using the channel selectors, we are going to T1, T2, T3, T4, T5. Five temperatures, that is four temperatures of the black and gray surface, fifth temperature is the ambient air. Once we note down all the values, we come to the tabular column. So voltage of black surface, voltage of current of the black surface, T1, T2 of the black surface. Similarly, voltage little slightly less voltage for the gray body, 30 volts, current is corresponding 0.18, T3 and T4 temperature also, that is noted. Then T5, that is ambient temperature, is also noted. Now how to find the emissivity? The formula for emissivity, that is a ratio of gray body to black body. This is the formula for emissivity, Qg by Q black. Now if you see the equation for, it is based on the Stefan Boltzmann equation. So we have to find emissivity of gray. So in this equation, sigma gets cancelled. See, in this equation, we have taken the area of the gray and area of the black surface as same. Therefore, the sigma will get cancelled for both the body. Similarly, area of gray, area of black also will get cancelled. So we are left out with only four temperatures, which we can easily find out. So T gray is T3 plus T4 by 2. T black is T1 plus T2 by 2. That is average temperature. And one more note is, we have to convert, the temperature unit is in Kelvin. Please make a note. And efficiency value should be ranging from 0.7 to 1.